Well, first, you can never take anything for granted. Second, never, ever, ever underestimate the Indians. I mean, there's 1.5 billion Indians. If you play in that first 11, you're going to be really tough, don't you?